This government is inept. It's out of time. It has absolutely no mandate from the people. What will it take for them to go? 100,000 people outside Dáil Éireann, 1 million people emailing to say go. Government, listen to the people. Just go.
It's bad enough that the IMF are here, but the last thing we need now is the IMF negotiating with a government that's on its last legs, that's clapped out, that doesn't have the confidence of the people.
The government has a job to do here. We have a four-year plan which we are finalising, which we are required to do. We have a budget to bring forward on the 7th of December. We believe we'll have a majority for that budget.